Video shows officer slamming Florida high school student into ground during confrontation. We are collecting video, witness statements, and relevant information related to the incident, police said. A confrontation between a Florida high school student and a school resource officer has been caught on camera Tuesday. In the video posted to Twitter, an officer is seen slamming a young black woman to the ground in an outside breezeway at Liberty High School in Osceola County. The student's head is seen hitting the pavement with an audible thump before her body appears to go limp. The officer proceeds to pull the student's arms behind her back before placing handcuffs on her as she remained motionless for the duration of the encounter. "What the FK is wrong with you?" a nearby student yelled at the deputy. Osceola County School District spokesperson Dana Schaefer confirmed that the incident occurred at Liberty High School but declined to comment further, referring all questions to the Osceola Sheriff's Office. The Osceola Sheriff's Office confirmed in a press release Tuesday evening that the officer was employed by the agency and that an investigation into the incident is in the initial stages. "We are collecting video, witness statements, and relevant information related to the incident," police said. "We know that the school resource officer was in the process of trying to stop the student from fighting another student in the hallway when the deputy took her into custody."